So when we fight, use the Wing Chun a lot of time actually usually. Just like you see the demonstration. Once the white position kicks coming, once it comes from the wooden dummy. But without good balance, you can't stand on one leg properly, then your kicking is all over the place and lose balance. And also, you know, because it's so close, every time you lift up the leg, it's dangerous. Two people to fight, if it's so far away, even they're big or strong or fast, you don't need to worry about it because they can't reach you. So at the end, they have to reach you. So if they're just hand touch hand, second game. If they're fighting, you punch. Just punch. You know, this distance is still no need to fail, isn't it? It doesn't matter because it's no really serious damage, just contact. So at the end, we step in. So it will be like that. If that is the dangerous. But this time, anybody lift up the leg is dangerous. It's, you have no support. So the kick must, when they lose balance, yeah, you control it. That's the best. And you find the right position, then you can use it. But not, like that. Because so close, a little bit, particularly have a contact, you lift up the leg, kick. That's already control. So you can't kick without reason, you see that, right? Must, it's the right time, right position, right angle, then you can use it. A lot of you, I see very low kick. Although Wing Chun is not concerned about high kick, but at least you high enough to kick here. Yeah, Peter.
Yeah.
Hi. You know, I saw some of you that it's not that kind of kick, it's not here. Here, when you kick here, here will finish. Yeah, that bam! Yeah, like that. Yeah, that is that kind of kick, here, go here. So, either you do a dive bomb or not, doesn't matter, punch. So, gotta be good enough, your heart will kick here. If not high enough up here, except the side, can be lower. The side, yeah, then not pass. Gotta be here. So, you think about it, that's how dumb we are. The A, somebody said it's A kicks. Wing Chun, that's come from the dummy. Then it's the angle, the position. Got to be right for the dummy. So develop the kick. And I always, quite proud of that is because my sifu always said, my name is Ajing. I said, Ajing's Wing Chun is very good. So we must keep a good standard. Your Wing Chun got to be really good because it comes from me. Yeah. I'm one of the best. I'm always doing it because my foot. So the football is important. Okay. Any question? Anything about wooden dummy?
Can I just clarify the point you made about each section having a kick? I didn't quite grasp that. When you say kick, you're talking about the actual movement of the foot.
Correct. It's not just, I said it's not just physical, yeah. like kick like that, side kick, front kick.
Yeah.
No, it's a footwork, foot skill, foot technique. Yeah. Hopper is more than, I think maybe 9. Because the one session, on sessions 6, is a 2 kicks there. But two kicks, so it can be 9 different foot techniques.